Okay, it's a new day. I'll show you the aftermath. I'm thinking maybe using my clamps wasn't such a hot idea. But it worked. This is what we've got after it's cleaned up. Guess now we're going to pour. This is what I got to work with. I got orange, maybe. Okay. It's kind of red. Red was requested. Gold. Gold might be kind of cool. Purple. We did purple already. Let's do red. Shit, there's holes in this. I don't think they go all the way through. Deal with that in a minute. I should have taped the back side up. But I didn't. I decided to do a second burn on this. Let's see what we get. I'm going to try something different. Instead of wet sanding, instead of using water, I have sanded this up to, I think it went up to 150. And I'm going to be putting oil on it anyway. So, we do an oil sanding. See what happens. This should get the oil into the wood and polish the epoxy at the same time.